Today I will be showing you how to put N64 games on a Switch. Now you can already see there is a Nintendo 64 emulator on here, but what if there's some Nintendo 64 games you want to put on the Switch? Now I will show you, so I will get my Star Wars game, and I have Rogue Squadron, that's not on the 64 yet. So now what I'll do is I'll get this game and put it on the Switch. And there you go. That is how you put Nintendo 64 games on a Switch.